everybody! I'm an explorer, and we're going on an adventure! We're going to learn all about Roman inventions. We're going to go to the Roman Empire. Can you help me find it? Is it this one?
No!
What about this one?
No!
This one?
Yes!
Rockin', sockin', poppin', let's go! Now that we've found the Roman Empire, let's learn all about their inventions. Our first invention is a little stinky, if you know what I mean. Yup, it's sewers! Romans invented the best drains in the world. They carried water and sewage underground away from all of the people. Sewers were invented so that people wouldn't catch diseases from drinking nasty water. Sewers are very important to the modern world because they keep our streets clean. Now don't you dare think that the sewers were the only thing the Romans contributed to our world today. They also invented concrete, an important part of making buildings. Concrete was invented by a crazy man named Vitruvius. It is important because it is cheap, durable, and versatile. We use concrete every day in the modern world. There are still more inventions from those smarty pants Romans. The Romans also invented something called the aqueduct. Aqueducts are little channels of water held high in the air by arches. These structures weren't invented by one person, but everybody pitched in a little bit. We use aqueducts today, but instead of channels held high in the air, we use pipes buried underground.
Hey, Diego!
Are there any more Roman inventions?
Yep! But first, let's play a review game, Dora the Explorer style. We need Backpack to help.
Backpack!
Okay, girls and boys, this is how you play. I'm going to show you four pictures and ask you to find an invention in the pictures. If you see it, shout out where it is. All right, here's the first set of pictures. Now everybody, where is the concrete? Here?
No!
Here?
Yes!
Good job! Now, we would go over the rest of the inventions, but I don't feel like it. Back to you, Diego.
Thanks, Backpack. Let's get back to work. Our next interesting Roman invention is the Colosseum. This big arena was invented by Vespasian, a crazy emperor. He used the Colosseum for entertaining the Roman people with fights and races and things. Today, we use a form of the Colosseum with football stadiums, at basketball games, and even swim meets. Sit tight, little kitties, only one invention left. That is the Roman bath. Now, I know many of you don't like taking baths, but they were very important to the Roman people. The Romans exercised, got massages, and even ate there. Many people today get massages just like the Romans did. Good job listening, children. I hope you will join me for one last song.
Act together. If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never.